The construction of the main incision is important in order to achieve a watertight incision. As you can see, I create a beveled incision. I go up and then dimple down. And when I go up, I purposely go in small steps so that when the incision is closed at the end, it almost interdigitates together. So I take my time and I make tiny little steps up and dimple down.